Transportation can be a barrier for people wanting to vote. The city of Terre Haute wants to make sure that isn't the case. People can get free bus rides on Election Day. That's Tuesday, May the 8th. This is part of the city's monthly No Bus Fare Days. Riders can go anywhere at no cost on those days. The city changed the normal schedule to include Election Day to help voters get to the polls. We've linked you to the city bus stops on our website. That's, of course, WTHI-TV.com.